doing a live stream on how to all that money glitches and stuff. Blood clips, yeah. So they told me they're gonna come on soon, so Grandmaster wait. Do blood clips. So customizers. And it'll be great.
Tell me what you want.
Okay, so the only reason why I came here was so I can get a livery, which they didn't have in the other one, so that was a bit crazy. And also, this livery looks... Oh, this is hot. So guys, we're gonna do a thingy, what's it called? An advert first we made. Okay, let me just rub this like it's a thingy. Snoop Dogg. Okay. Look up the road.
What?
Oh. I don't like your face. Fuck no.
Also, don't forget to subscribe and leave a thumbs up, and I hope just like gets you very far. Yo, Justin, stop coughing in my live streams.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Hey, Justin, subscribe to me because I subscribe to you. Justin. Subscribe to me. Also, I also erased what you said. Yeah. Win for win. So he killed me, but he ended up dying. So we'll do that. Oh, we won! Whoa! Justice.
Yeah.
Subscribe. car was a fucking gun. Can't blame me on that one. Finally spawned in. No, we lost. Can't believe we lost. So my viewers, I'm gonna be doing a shark card giveaway, guys. I got gifted some shark cards, and I think people need to be giving away some. But all you have to do is a shark card giveaway. Subscribe, comment down below, and give a thumbs up. I'm also doing for PS4 only. If you got PS4, then whatever, you should get it and go to them. So then, this one, you've got like Xbox, you can give me a PS4 one, something like that, you get what I'm saying. So to enter the GTA shark card giveaway, all you have to do is just leave a thumbs up down below and subscribe. And comment below telling me that you subscribe, and I'll also check if you subscribe or not. So get this pass, okay, we'll get around being cheeky. People just keep doing my kills, you know. Oh, he's a dickhead. I'm not crying on my arms like the number weapon. This is why I'm wrong. I think that might have been my only kill, guys. What am I doing? I'm so bad. Yay! Okay, so as you can see, there's zero people watching the live stream at this moment, which means I could stop live streaming and go to Twitch. When I do that, I'll do my last ever live stream on this. And wait, guys, wait, just holding me. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I don't know what happened.